Going to do him left-handed.
That's the benefit of a short sword, though, is you have that balance, so you can be really nippy. So you can feint a lot easier, you can do a lot of things. Like for me, I know I do a lot more like feint technical stuff, so a lighter sword is what I go
for. Life is so fucking good, how do I look?
Everybody loves a new set.
Too fat for you? Are you a tiny
fan? Yeah, my fingers can't reach. I always want that sitting in my knee.
I was just tired of my.
We'll be right back.
we kind of briefly looked at the mug, right? The
I see it. I found it. Or it's there.
We looked at our area.
Yeah.
Because he's like always fully extended. This is way better.
That's a beast, isn't it?
Yeah. You don't want to do anything like Roland.
You're not wrong. It's kind of a really funny thing.
If you,
all humans are exactly here.
Yes.
The boost second.
Yeah, you got a new one. You might as well use
that's
it.
That's what he's doing. It's like this technical sword that weighs like 3 pounds. He's doing like doing stuff like this, and I'm just like, that's not how you fight with a rifle. It's not. It's a challenge. Some of them don't even have open hands.
My previous armor.
Hello, Snow. Welcome to the party.
Oh, I missed. I got my own fucking zone.
It's just not
going to work. I've been tempted to
let it. Oh, they're giving me space to the side of it. That makes more sense.
Yeah, just do some fancy shit to it.
Cool, good one.
It like pushes you back.
In grabs for holding.
Right, right, yeah.
Because your neck, you're already holding something. When you do it with your hands, it's just like you think you want to grab something.
Right. I'm just like, ha!
Kyle used to do that all the time. He'd be here, and then he just grabs it. So he would have it, I mean, yeah.
Oh, you almost had it.
While keeping cover.
Oh, man. I just couldn't do this yet. I don't know what happened to that.
Saturday?
Gotcha. Yeah, that was the last time I was here. I think one of you.
Lucky choke. Oh.
Nice and small.
I saw it coming.
Yeah, because I three more minutes.
Yeah.
We gotta go.
Hello, everybody. This is probably mostly friends and family watching, but I just wanted to explain that this was a slower day. The next video will probably be a little more content and a little more speed. But for the first part of this, I was focusing on a Scottish broadsword. And the second part of this, I was having fun. So it was mostly just a fun video of us slow sparring. It was an easy day for us, so I got a lot of footage. If I've missed anything or was inconsistent in anything, I would like you guys to notify me somehow. Thank you.